be a celebrity to take some great pictures tonight.
That's right. The hashtag the Concert for Valor has been hot on social media all day. Horace Holmes live now at the live desk following some of what's trending right now. Horace.
Allison, Leon, and you can imagine with all those people down there on the mall, I've been watching these photos all day long. A lot of people are taking those photos, posting them on social media. We're using Banjo here to capture all of the photos from the various social media. This is a map of the mall. The stage is right here, right in front of the Capitol, and all these balloons here represent where people are posting photos. So let's take a look at some of them for you. There's all-time Evelyn. She's showing her tickets to the concert, and an indication. This was just a little while ago of how many people are down at the mall right now. Thank you to Andreza Moon, Fred Lee, right in front of the stage right there at the Concert for Valor. A little patriotism here on Veterans Day. This gentleman's in a flag vest, and another shot in front of the stage in a better shot that you can see people are starting to gather down there already for tonight's concert. So that's the situation. We're going to come back to you a little bit later on, show you some more pictures from down there on the mall, courtesy of the folks down on the mall who are taking those pictures. Back to you guys.
All right, you got it, Horace.